get clapped!
In the seat and they still on us.
Whoa, fuck.
kills him or what? You'll get PC'd up in the pen, nigga.
I wish I was in jail, not running with you, fool. Catching this.
That's it. We lost him. Now take us somewhere where we can get it in, homie.
Man, we going back to my crib, man, and you can walk from there. Hey, what the hell you walked me into back there?
Shit, man, you the one popped his ass.
I did the necessary.
Yeah, thank you for that, dog.
This all on you, LD, lanky dumbass. Me?
Hey, I ain't know the fools gonna roll on us.
If you started something with the ballers, shit, I don't care if you CGF for life, man. You done. Done, you dig?
Actually, we ain't CGF for life, because all that means we giving you money for nothing. We got our own shit now, homie, foreign gangsters.
Oh, no, he don't mean that, Loke. F just talking outside his neck.
I'ma reach cross lines, all right? Conversate with the purple homies.
Yeah, that's a good idea, man. Smart shit.
But if I gotta hang you assholes out for this, the gang comes first.
Oh, it ain't gonna come to that, homie. You all diplomatic and shit.
Yeah, he a real fucking diplomat, ain't he? This that peace-talking motherfucker shit.
Weak, homie.
Yeah, he a real fucking diplomat, ain't he? This that peace-talking motherfucker we should have sent to the Middle East. Fuck. No wonder I want to get out of here.
No one's stopping you, little homie.
Here we are, man. You gonna hang with your auntie while the men break it off.
Shut the fuck up.
Hell no, nigga. You sounding more and more like a snee-eye itch every day.
Hell no,
yeah. Nigga, I sound like somebody trying to make some paper and not get killed.
He's a hook-ass nigga, I told you.
Nigga, go toss a salad, stretch mark-ass bitch.
Fucking busted.